In order to view the set point, click the button under the home screen. Click the four little arrows to expand the boiler data. And if you scroll down to the bottom, you will see where the BMS is active, set point is active, and then the BMS set point is set for 160 degrees, and that value is coming from the BAS computer. To go back, simply hit the home button, and the boiler is in standby.